Defensive, they're coming to your belt. Barber and Carol have to get off. Gutierrez is 4-1 in 5 innings in quarter move. Only losses of the 2020 SoCon final.
Shout out to the
junior assistant administrator from Chattanooga hooking it up.
Thank you, sir.
So 4-1 for Gutierrez versus Mink in the red seat. Gutierrez in the old red ankle bands. Gutierrez in green, rocking the old school, well, new school remake teals, the Adidas. Southern Conference Championships. Two bids up for grabs. Mink wins. He's 1-4 against Gutierrez. Then there's a challenge for true second from Caleb Smith. He's Gutierrez. Gutierrez knocked him off in a moment. Here we go. Here we go.
Happy through period one, no score.
Winner of
this match automatically will head to the joint of the NCAA championships. Second place made after wrestling two second place matches. As Gutierrez has held by
2 bids brought to the conference here. Detroit, the destination, a Little Caesars Arena. Great match right out of the gate here. Southern Conference
Championship. Scotland leads the lead referee.
Mink threw a single and head inside and got Gutierrez in his pocket. Put the foot back down on the mat. 28 seconds left in the start. Scoreless foul here. So kind of chance. Gutierrez. Mink threw another. We're going to go into the second score.
Score of his first period. Scotty's flips the disc and he'll get a fur from the chair. And Mink will go on bottom to start the second period. Scoreless.
Scoreless bout. 125. SoCon Championship final here. So will there be a true second? It depends who wins. Gutierrez, Mink, scoreless Gutierrez. Looking to go to work on top of Mink.
Quick, 1 point escape for Mink. Took him just 8 seconds to get out. Maybe he can be important.
This is just a run to a single. Giving Gutierrez the number 1 seed for Tennessee Chattanooga, UTC Mines. Mink, Corbin Mink, your 3 seed for the Campbell Camels.
Look at him, 20 seconds
to go. Now, it's popping off that.
Yes.
133's on the mat. Cody Russell, just on former Russell. So, 2-0. There's Russell on the season. Beat him 9-4 after the scuffle and beat him 2-1 in the duel. So, former with two wins here.
The first to Russell
will
go on.
So Choice Russell scoreless first, he'll go underneath. Chattanooga with the first champ of the night, Vivian Gutierrez with a dramatic last second takedown. It was fun to watch. Palmer on top right now.
the old man who's asking,
is this an African?
All right, John Milner coming out, 20 All-American, taking on the Brunswick, Ohio native, Josh Heil. Known as a SoCon Wrestler of the Year, 8th last year at the NCAA tournament.
Over Milner.
practice frequency goes up too. SoCon Championship, 149, featured match of the day. All the matches with multiple bids are wrestling first for rest purposes. Now a high crowd. Look at a little drag go behind there now.
When you got all American matches, you can do anything.
Yeah.
Him waving.
Mosley will go on bottom. Try to not another one.
What's the weed now? Root looking to come in.
No score headed into the second period. I failed to mention there will be a true second place match as well. I want to refer to the rebound. The second place wrestler, Braden Palmer, and the final wrestler, the third place wrestler, Dominic Shatone.
It's coming. Your race is coming.
Good luck.
Thank you.
from space.
Yeah! 4-3,
he's got 4 seconds to go.
147, 174, 184, and 197.
Score, 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 score
Here we go. Chris Murphy, 174 pounds.
Good, good.
the lead on the strength of an escape.
15.
Put him back in the lead. deep shot, flip, Murphy defense. We're going to ride out. Disc flip. And flip's going to go under. Murphy got to put a hard ride. No ride time on the board. It's for the title at 174, only one bid for the conference.
Space, not get in a riding competition with Optimus. neutralizing people low stance.
Take down, he's hot.
Juwan Anderson, she's in the first.
Drag off that.
scoreless here. 138 remains in the first match. There's a bunch of back time. So,
Barbarian, if possible.
Both guys, NCAA.
SoCon champion for Chattanooga.
He's got a 3-0
second to Redding comes to Colbert. Colbert quad pot up. Chris Colbert with a 3-1 lead. Colbert needs to take that. And a fan with actual real advice that is something intelligent. Maybe the first intelligent thing I've heard said today. We're going to take on an ace hit, which is what he needs.